覚めよ奇跡のパワー。
Hello guys, si Keshan Velasa ulit ito at welcome sa episode 86 ng laro tayo ng Super Robot Wars X Cross. So game, continue natin to. So tapos na natin yung scenario 41 na tagal inabot, grabe. So ngayon, unlock na natin yung mga bag, ano. In-unlock na tayo mga bagong scenario mission, ano, bonus scenarios. So, teka, check ko lang. Alam pa, nagawa ko na eh. Sa borders. Oh, nagawa ko na rin. So, gawin natin yung bonus scenario missions. Ano, tapos na natin yung una pala. Ito yung cleaning up space. Natapos na pala natin isa, nakalimutan ko. So, game. Tayo sa pangalawa. Bold, righteous, beautiful. The girls stared daggers at each other over something trivial. Upon whose head will the crown of best lady shine? Bonus, EXE band, Diva's ring, life-size charm doll, etc. Here we go. So, kalantian na naman to. mga pasaway ng mga babae, talagang character sa game na to. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my vault. This is a place to reflect upon the smaller vignettes that occur day to day between the larger battles unfolding. Today's tale takes place shortly after everyone repelled the anti-spiral forces and made landfall. Love sometimes blossoms between men and women. So what is it that blossoms between women and other women? Jealousy? Pwede rin love. I hope you're as curious as I am to find out. The band has repelled the anti-spiral forces. One grand war may be over, but a battle every bit as fierce lies in store for the girls on the team. Nasa megaphone ulit. Megaphone hanger. Oh, what a conundrum this is. Lady Candace is simply lovely. Lady Yoko has a body that could stop one's heart. And Lady Jill's icy stare hides a certain warmth. What is a red-blooded man to do? Wala, mangarap ka na lang. Walang papatol sa'yo. What's up, Sensei? Something bothering you? I suppose you could say that. I'd be happy to help if I could. Wala magagawa, Totoy. Usapang matatanda to. I'm afraid this isn't the sort of problem even the savior can help with. You see, I face the age-old problem of men and women. Men and women? I assume you're the man. So who's the woman? That's just it. I fear that I simply can't decide who the woman is. Of course, even if you pick out a lady, there's no guarantee that she'll love you in return. Saka pa. But as a child like you know. Hey, don't be like that, Sensei. I've known lots of girls, you know. Excuse me? I'd say I know more about girls than even you, Sensei. I can't allow the disciple to best the master. Here of all places. What's the matter, Sensei? Did Water do something? Raquel, as much as it pains me, I have a favor, yes? Teach me the secrets of understanding women. The secrets of understanding women? I suppose I can tell you what sorts of presents women like and the types of fashion they look for in men. Splendid. Then start by instructing me on the types of fashion favored by women. Fine. We should probably start by changing that samurai style of yours. Maybe that's too much to ask. After all, it would be like asking you to change your very way of life. My apologies, Raquel. Well, I do long for a wife. I cannot simply abandon the way of the sword. That's just fine, oh? The most important thing is for you to be confident in yourself. There's nothing women find as attractive as genuine self-confidence. I see. Excellent. Then there's no need for me to change. Thanks a bunch, Raquel. The sensei's got his confidence back. All I did was offer a little advice. Your little bit of advice packed a big punch. You really are amazing, Raquel. The goddess of the transit mix. The princess of the transit mix. I gotta say, you're totes cool cute.
Pasawa yun ba? Bata pa talagang ganyan magsalita.
Oh, Water. Don't tease me like that. Look at Raquel. A little praise from a great schooler and she's beat red. She's so sincere and pure of heart. Could that be the secret of her popularity? Popularity? Come on, you can't tell me you haven't seen it. Iori and Selvig were Raquel's enemies, but even they've tried to win her affection. Even though she's like your polar opposite, I can see why they'd be into her. I won't forget you said that, El. Of course, Raquel's still just a girl. Her charms can't stand up to those of a real woman like me. Of course, a mature woman's charm is leagues ahead that of an old woman's. Well said. All these should just give up. Let's step outside for a moment, children. I realized that they were likely out of line, but Sally and Hilda are my subordinates. If you have something to say, say it to me. With pleasure, little Miss Commander. Shouldn't you just stop them, Angie? No need. Jill's the one who interfered. And she's a big girl. How dare you, Angie? Elektra's about to get in a fight for us. So you're saying you screwed up, right, Salia? Don't provoke her, Angie. You're wasting your breath, Hina. Angie has a fondness for fighting and discord. You said it, Sala. My name is Salamandinai. Try to refrain from using the tacky nickname favored by Angie. Tacky, isn't that a little rude? Raya's right. That's no way to talk about an ally. Can you all quiet down a bit? I can't concentrate. If a little noise is all it takes to disrupt you, your definition of concentration needs work. Wow, you really do pick fights with everyone inside, don't you? Look who's talking. It's rare that us girls can get together like this, so I was hoping for some pleasant conversation over tea. Pati pa naman ikaw, saya ka. Given the present company, I don't think that will happen. Also, you two think you're better than us. Freaking old talk. I heard that, Chris. Sorry. The hell? All Chris was doing was calling it like it is. Stop it, all of you. We're supposed to be allies. Forget it, Noin. As far gone as they are, no one's going to listen. What? You have a better idea? Hey, don't bite my head off. Oh dear, this fire is spreading out of control. Everyone's lost themselves in the fight. What's the fight about anyway? Well, someone said something about how cute Raquel is, and then everybody started claiming to be even cuter. Then why not just settle it by finding out who the best woman is? Pasaway. I couldn't help but overhear you. Sparrow, ladies, allow me to resolve your little problem. I have a bad feeling about this.
Simulation battle na naman.
Bold, righteous, beautiful. Bonus scenario.
Ang dami pang gagamitin mga hindi naman natin talaga ginagamit na characters.
Sorry to keep you waiting, everyone. It's time to start the first ever Miss Transnet Mix pageant.
Diba yan? Corny nyo ah, beauty pageant. Ulul.
Lovely ladies from a plethora of worlds have found their way to the Transnet Mix. Today, these ravishing warriors will vie against each other in terms of not only strength but also beauty. And only the woman who wins the tournament will be crowned Miss Transnet Mix. and also make sure that the men of the transit mix have a real time view of the action. Now then, I'd like to announce our contestants and who they'll face off against in the first round. Round 1, Match 1. The Transit Mix princesses will square off to decide whether blood speaks louder than one's upbringing. Angie, the pitiful royal pain in the ass of Arsenal, versus Ada Serugan, the striking gung-ho girl of the Pirate Corps. Royal pain in the ass? It's been a while since anyone called me that. A princess who has suffered much pain. The name suits you, Angie. Ada, the way you stand out, you're probably more of a princess than I ever was. I'm not sure I like the way you said that. And I'm not sure I give a crap. Time to settle our differences. Looking forward to it, Angie. Go for it, sis. I'm rooting for you. Angie, don't do anything too crazy. And now for our second match, a showdown between two tanks, with women manning the guns. Grandis Granva, a Lady of Grace versus Yoko, Team Daiguren's stunning sniper. Looks like I'm up against you, Yoko. Jeez, exactly how old do they think I am? You're going with insults right out of the gate? Sorry, I guess I should have just said that we're both adults. And as real women, I'd say we have a duty to show the kids how it's done, Lady Grandis. Spoken like a true teacher, Yoko. I'm sure you'll forgive me if I take your crown as the Transit Mix Tank Queen. Sansan, Hansan, you boys better be ready. Alrighty. Man, how do we get dragged into this? Go, Yoko. You've got this. Together, Grandis. Show everyone that the Kiratan is the finest tank in the world. Fighting to see who the better woman is. Ridiculous. Buti pa si... Tagdan? Si... Nadja eh. It's fine, Nadja. Even if you don't compete, there's at least one guy who knows how wonderful you are. Ikaw? Where? Can't I even catch a break? Match number 3. Who will be the ace of the next generation? Two flower buds will face off to find out. Dari, the adorable sniper of the future, versus Anya Alstrem, the captivating knight of six. Flower buds, it's a little embarrassing to have it put that way, right, Anya? Dari, how old are you? I'm not exactly sure, but I think I'm around 13. Anya, you really are a flower bud. I'm just a B-grade flower that never got enough nourishment. What? I refuse to do this to you. Hey, where'd that come from? Come on, Daryl. Come on, Dari. Show her what you're made of. Anya, I know you've got it in you. Now, this is rare. To see Anya so obviously ready to fight. Match number 4. Next up is a battle between opposites. The young will challenge the not so young. Match number 4. Next up is a battle between the opposites. The young will challenge the not so young. Jill, the wickedly alluring commander-in-chief of Arsenal, versus LP of Buru, eternally cute kid sister. Do you think it's come to this, Buru? Well, we do both have one syllable names. Puru. Actually, two syllable kay. Puru. Chill. I guess you have a point. Go easy on me, Puru. Of course. Who am I to question my elders? I've changed my mind. Do your worst, Puru. But I won't pull my punches either. Whoa, you season types are scary. Let me make one thing clear, Puru. You brought this on yourself. Electra, she's a lot more sensitive about her age than I thought. Don't let her go all military on you, Puru. You've got her on youthfulness. I get the feeling you're only making things worse. Match number 5. two lovely powerhouses from opposite ends of the beat spectrum. Vivian, always adorable, always adorably naive, versus Mick Jack, a woman of sophisticated charm. Wow! I'd really love to grow my hair out like you, Mick. Then why don't you? I'll teach you how to take care of it. I want to try makeup too. Fine. I'll let you use some of mine if it's good enough for you. For you? All you have to do is use this one little file for me. Nope, can't do it. I suppose I should have expected as much from the Ace of Arsenal. A straight up fight it is then. If you lose, you get to handle my makeover. Bad news, Vivian. I happen to be strong. There you go, Mick Jack. Now that you've let her have it, I can't wait to see you hammer your point home. Give it to her playground style, Vivian. Show her that all the tag you played wasn't just for fun. You were always there to play with us. So now we're here for you, Vivian. Match number 6. A battle between women as kind as any guy could ask for. These two are about to go mama bear on each other. Ersha, the angelic mother of Arsenal, versus Sayaka Yumi, the gorgeous. Oh my, I'm not that motherly, am I? I can sort of see that, but what exactly makes me a guardian? Well, Koji is the sort who needs plenty of support, right? Yes, but it actually looks like you have a lot of fun taking care of Koji. You really think so? I do. Ersha, after we're done fighting, do you think you could teach me how to cook? I'd be delighted. Great, but that won't stop me from winning this fight for Koji. Oh dear, it sounds like you've already filled up on love even though you haven't cooked yet. Damn it, that punk Kabuto has all the love. You can do this, Sayaka. I'm rooting for you. Ersha, thanks for making all of the treats. Yeah, that's one big reason we're in your corner. Match number 7. This one is very different and very brutal. It's a duel between soldiers. Lucrezia Noin, the dazzling preventer fire, versus Fai Yuri, Seraphic AEUG girl. I guess a transformable mobile suits somehow got paired off against each other. I guess so. Still, I was surprised to hear that you're actually a soldier. Camille and I were in the AEUG, which I guess was technically a military. I'll never be able to properly support Camille if I don't get stronger. Based on your will to do just that, you're already strong enough. But you should use that will to defeat me. Of course, I have my own reasons to win this fight. You've made your point, Noin. But given your skill, I'm sure I'll learn something. Thank you. Noin, there's never a moment when I doubt your ability to achieve victory.
Actually, hindi nga natin siya ginagamit dahil nga useless yung mech niya eh. Kung pwede lang siya mag-equip ng ibang mech.
Match number 8. Unlike our previous matches, this one is a battle between groups. Salamandinay, the enchanting dragon princess, and her subordinates, Naga and Kaname, versus Marvel Frozen, the beautiful batter, Cham Huao and Silking Wow. I consider it a great honor for us to have the opportunity to participate in such a glorious event. Let us win this, princess. Naga, Kaname, I expect great things from both of you. Marvel, I'll help you out today, but don't expect me to make a habit of it. Let's use our combined strength to achieve victory. Thank you, Yuki. We can do this together. Are you certain that a 3-on-1 fight is acceptable to you, Batter Marvel? I know we only have one mech, but we have the aura power of 3 people. I have no intention of losing this. I see that the heart of a warrior beats within you. I shall hold nothing back. I also have the power of my aura on my side. I'll do what I can. Come on, Start cheering for your girl already. Right, go get a Marvel. Is that the best you can do? Do you want her to like you or love you? Go get a Marvel. Napilita tuloy. Thank you, Shu. What a fine thing it must be to have someone there to support you like that. You can do it, Salamin Dinay. Savior, I'm finally worthy. Naga Kaname, the Savior is behind us. To lose his fight would be a travesty. Match number 9. This one promises to feature some colorful trash talking. It's a battle of words.
Ano ba to? 20 minutes na puro takdakan pa lang. Ano ba yan?
Rosalie, the vivacious master of the verbal assault, versus Rireya Acuparo and Noredo Nug. A tantalizing tag team if ever there was one.
Am I really that foul-mouthed?
Of course not, Rireya. That black-hearted parrot is just talking crap. Hey, Noredo. Yeah, you in the back. You might be right about Rireya, but that insidious parrot has your number. I'd say that you mean little parrot nailed your personality perfectly, Rosalie. Damn it, Noredo. The self-centered parrot knows all about that foul mouth of yours. I think I'm starting to see why Sparrow decided to group us up. Don't worry about it, Rireya. Yeah, we know how beautiful your heart really is. Rosalie, if you do anything to hurt Rireya, you'll have to answer to me. Quit your blabbering. I'll knock your little princess to her dainty knees. Good luck to all of you, Noredo, Rireya, and Rosalie. Seriously, Belle. You're only supposed to cheer for me. Ah, why can't we all just get along? Match number 10. Ano ba to?
Taktakan lang ng taktakan. Ano ba?
Match number 10. To get things back on track, this one is a battle between women who are a bit more reserved. A duel of the demure.
Pinabasa.
Hina Rianzan, the bashful beauty of a time traveler, versus Chris, a delightful young beauty with a chip on her shoulder bigger than she is. May the best girl win, Chris. Sure, there's nothing to be afraid of. This is really just a mock battle. I sort of just entered on a whim. How about you? Do you want people to call you the best woman in the transit mix? I'm not sure how I feel about being called the best woman. But if I'm chosen, I guess I'll at least feel like someone's approves of me. Hina, you know I don't have any childhood memories, right? I don't really know who I am. That's probably why I want to win someone's approval. We're actually the same in a way, Hina. I don't have any self-confidence, so I want to be accepted by someone. Chris, Hina, let's just do our best. Okay. Hina, give it your all. You too, Chris. Who would have thought we'd end up in our mechs just to keep Hina's coupling to get going? Match number 11. We have a pair of showdowns of destinies for you. Here comes fateful encounter number 1.
Parang gusto ko na talaga i-fast forward to. Walang kwenta pala eh.
Rue Loka, the stunning sapphire shooting star, versus El Viano, the charming princess of scrap leaders. El, so this day has finally come. It sure has, Rue. I've waited a long time for this. I'm so sick of hearing your scream of whining whenever you see anyone else. I won't stop until I've made you cry. Good luck with that. I plan to beat you so bad you never try to oppose me again. Come on, El. Send her to the mat. Both of you go on in swinging. But don't get too carried away. I resent that, though. If you're going to cheer, only do it for me. Too bad, so sad. I've known you no longer than you. We share a bond you could never understand. The way you try to make others feel left out, it seriously pisses me off. Oh, boo-hoo. I'll show you the spirit of Shangri-La. Yudao, as soon as I'm done here, I've got words for you. Match number 12. Ilan ba yan? Ang dami naman! Puro kalandian lang to eh.
Match number 12. One more showdown of destiny. Here comes fateful encounter number 2. Kalen Kozuki, the enticing crimson demon versus Sisley, the fascinating witch.
Tapos magkakampi-kampihan lang din in the end.
We haven't fought like this since the battle over the Pacific. About that, I'm sorry I failed to understand what you guys were about. Forget it. The Luch had complete faith in the sincerity of you and your allies, which is why he shouldered the entire burden. As his accomplice, I'm to blame as well. I'm nothing but a wicked witch. But, you know what? If you really think you owe me, feel free to lose this fight. You know what? Hey, this fight has nothing to do with that. With it. Oh, so you want to win the title of Miss Transnet Mix? Well, try to be honest with yourself, Kalen. You totally want it, don't you? What can I say? I'm a girl too, okay? I want to hear you say it. Say you want it. I want it. But you can't have it.
Ano ba to? Puro kalandian lang? Bakbakan na!
You witch, embarrassing me like that. When you're all livid with anger, you really do look like a crimson demon, Kalen. Now I'm pissed. I'll use this fateful encounter to end you. Deluge, shouldn't you do something about this? Don't look at me. Still, there's probably nothing to worry about. A good fight might be just what they need to become friends. Who do you think you're talking about, Deluge? I'm not the protagonist of some boys' comic. And you're no heroine either. Damn it, Sissy. Sissy, I'll shut you up if I have to hold your lips closed myself.
Ano ba yan? Ilan ba yan? Ang daming kalandian.
Match number 13. A battle between two women as different as...
Ayun, hindi na. Hindi ko na babasahin, guys. Fast forward na. Kalandian lang.
Anong pakialam?
Ano ba yan? Landian lang eh.
Ano ba yan?
O yan ang in-expect ko na yan eh. Ang daming kalandian tapos ganyan din mangyayari. Ano ba yan?
Oo na, bilis!
Ubus yung oras namin sa kalandian nyo.
Fine. Mga punyetang malalanti. Bayan, walang kakwenta-kwenta.
Bayan, 30 minutes ng kalandian. Hindi ko to animate. Hindi ko i-animate yung laban na to, guys. Nakakairita. Puro landian lang. No animation para sa inyo, mga pweste. Animation off. Mamadaliin ko to. Tignan nyo. Walang pakialam sa kalandian nyo.
Bilis. Kalandian. Tahimik kayo, walang kwenta. Mga pichela, tataltal nyo. Walang tataltal, walang pakialam. Kwenta? Ano ba yan? ako. Kalandian. Bayan, sabi ko na yung title pa lang, pangit na eh. Tapos ang dami-dami pa. Ano ba yan? Nonsense na to eh. Tapusin mo kagad. Tapusin na ang mga punyetang yan. Ano ba yung writer ng game na to? Ang hilig niya sa mga walang kwentang kalandian. Gera, tapos yung puro kalandian. Pati Super Robot Wars 13 eh, ganito rin kaputahan. Ano ba yan? Gera eh. Tapos may landian. Ayan, pasalamat ka, ano, sa yakat, nakakatira ka ng maayos dyan. Kadalasan, wala ka kwenta rin eh. Buti hindi ka na deads. Medyo delikado pala to. Any ally unit defeated. Thank you.
Puneta, ano ba yan? Sayang yung oras ko, mga walang kwenta. Doon natutuwa dito, honest si guys. Doon natutuwa sa mga kalandian. Nareklamo ko nga rin to sa ano eh. Reklamo ko rin to sa ano eh. Super Robot Wars 13. May mga mission din na nangyayaring ganyan eh. Ito yung nabugbog, diba? Okay lang pala. Namatali na natin itong kalandian nyo. Kalandian. Tapos ang kalandian nyo. Ibigay mo kagad dyan. Papasabay ka? Ano ba yan?
yun ah. Tapos. Tapos sa kalandian nyo, nababasahan yan, hindi ako interesado. Boring, walang kwenta. Lantian lang. Wala pa kailangan kung sino nanalo sa inyo mga nyeta kayo. Ang lalanti nyo. Power Parts XC Bank. Okay, 45 minute episode. Halos, ayusin lang natin yung kagagawa nyo. Teka lang. Tignan natin kung anong function nun. Bakit nandiyan ka? Sige, balik ka dyan. Walang, walang sasakay dyan sa meta, so lang kwenta yan eh. Check natin kung ano yung mga nakuha natin power parts, kung anong function. Exit bank. Use ito. Alam ko na kung kanino kabibigay yan. Siyempre, Sidebuster. Sige, bigyan kita. SP. Yung PX, bigyan natin sa mga talagang gumagamit ng ganun. Kaiser. Thank you.
bigyan natin sa kanya yung isang item dito. Chabam armor. Basurang items, basa natin sa mga to. Energy, hindi pwede sa yan. Hindi ka energy user eh. Or a battler. Dunbine. Ay, si Philbine. Init yung dugo ko doon, nairita ako ng husto na. Pero at least patapos na, teka, ayusin ko na lang to. TX, hindi mo kailangan yan. Ah, isa na lang pala eh. Basa natin sa mas mga kailangan. Kagaya ni Wing Gundam. Ay, kailangan may range eh. Hindi mo kailangan yan. Partially, kailangan mo yan. May additional damage. Sige, sa ina, Taurus. Hindi naman gagamitin eh. Save. Tapos enter natin. Nyetang episode 2. So, enter na. Kala ko pa naman enjoyable. Hindi na ako interested. Hindi na ako interested. Manahimik ka na lang. Saka pa, malandi ka rin eh. Wala akong pisang gandulo, puro kalandian. So, end na natin guys. So, Kesha and Velosa signing off guys. Sana next episode, matinong episode na naman. May isa pang ano eh, may isa pang bonus scenario mission eh. Asa na lang tayo na matino yun. So, okay. Next episode na ulit guys.